Stillwater police arrest a man who they say fired a gun at a woman. Officers responded to a home near 5th and Burdick around 1 this morning. They say the man fired shots at the woman as she was trying to leave the house. Officers arrested him, but they have not released his name. They say the woman was not hurt.